Dear students, in this video, let us learn about exterior angle of a triangle and its property. So, the main property of exterior angle is, exterior angle of a triangle is equal to the sum of two interior angles. Let me explain you what do you mean by exterior angle of a triangle. So, see, you draw a triangle. A, B, C. Now, the angles which are present at the vertices A, B, C inside the triangle are interior angles. Exterior angle is obtained by extending one of the side to the external side. Now, if you extend it till a point, extend the base BC till point D, then angle ACD. See this one. Angle ACD is the exterior angle. So, angle ACD is the exterior angle in this figure. Now, if you extend side BC, then angle ACD is exterior angle. You can extend any of the three sides. Suppose you extend side AB. See, draw triangle ABC. A, B, C. If you extend side AB till point E, then angle EAC is exterior angle. So, whichever side you extend outside the triangle to another point, then the angle formed with the extended side and the opposite side, that will be the exterior angle. Now, what happens if you extend side AC? See, draw the triangle ABC. If you extend side AC till point F, then here angle BAF is exterior angle. Now, what the property says is, exterior angle of a triangle is equal to the sum of two interior angles. Two interior angles opposite, on the opposite side. See here, to this side, this angle, angle ACD, the opposite angles will be two opposite interior angles. So, to this you have angle ABC and angle BAC are the interior angles. So, in let us name this figure 1, figure 2, and figure 3. Then in figure 1, exterior angle is angle ACD, that is equal to sum of interior opposite angles. So, interior opposite angles are angle ABC plus angle BAC. In the second figure, you have here angle EAC is the exterior angle. Then the opposite interior angles will be angle ABC and angle ACB. So that it will equal to sum of angle ABC plus angle ACB. Third point, in the third figure, you have exterior angle BAF, that is equal to sum of opposite interior angles. So, that will be angle ABC plus angle ACB. Now, we can prove this. Why it is sum of interior opposite angles. So, let me draw this figure again. See, you have triangle. A, B, C. One side is extended to the point D. Now, to prove that exterior angle is equal to sum of interior opposite angles, let us draw a line CE parallel to line AB. See, first draw, this is the proof for this statement, exterior angle of a triangle is equal to sum of two opposite interior angles. So draw a line EC parallel to line AB. This notation means parallel to. So draw EC parallel to AB. Now mark these angles. Let us write A and let us write B. Now here let us write this as X and this as Y. Now according to theorem, what it says, sum of exterior angle, that is angle ACD, is equal to sum of two interior angles. Now here the interior opposite angle is A plus B. Angle ACD equal to X plus Y. This is from the figure. Now if you observe this carefully, see, when AB and EC are parallel, we can consider AC as a transversal which cuts or which crosses across two parallel lines AB and EC. So from the figure we can observe that AC is the transversal across two parallel lines AB and EC. About transversal of two parallel lines, I have explained in my previous videos. So if you want to know more detail about that, you can watch that video on transversal. So let us see. Now according to the property of transversal across prior two parallel lines, we have angle A equal to angle X. See, this appears in Z shape. So angle A equal to angle X because they are alternate angles. Alternate angles are always equal when a transversal passes through two parallel lines. Now angle B equal to angle Y because they are corresponding angles. Corresponding angles are always equal when transversal passes across two parallel lines. So if we take, see, let this be equation 1, let this be equation 2, equation 3 and equation 4. Angle A equal to angle X and angle B equal to angle Y. if you substitute. Equation 3 and equation 4 in equation 1, you get angle ACD is equal to 3x + (y). Now angle x equal to angle A and angle Y equal to angle B. So you get angle ACD equal to angle A plus angle B. So this is what angle A and angle B are interior opposite angles. So sum exterior angle is always equal to sum of interior opposite angles. Similarly, you can prove for the other two exterior angles also. Thank you.